the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.
Wait and see. We will.
Hey, God!
I thought I knew a lie. Fuck you, fucker!
Hey, wait.
I've got you! Is that your bet?
Wait until this is home again. Wait and see. We will be safe again.
God damn it.
Don't get ahead of yourself. We'll take care of one problem at a time. Besides, it might rain soon. We'll be done yet. So what's the plan? Let me think. I gotta ask. Look, you do what you want. Me, I don't need to piss off a little bit.
You're Buck. Well, it's not my birthday. It must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. God, we're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? Don't get a knife. It's not just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajander. He knew where it was. Vasi got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
A knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. If you want Keith back, get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. Come on your bike. Back off.